Alright, another duel. Yes, I won.
I won.
I won rock, paper, scissors. Right. This hand sucks. Okay. Like, two of you, I draw that. I draw what? Two, draw one. Two, draw one. One, draw one. Two, draw one. Three, draw two. Okay. Okay, sure. Sure, Devpro. Mm-hmm. Well, I'll just do the standard play, I guess. I'll set you, I'll set you, I'll set you. Might as well. Fuck it. Set you. I'll set you. You know what? I'll really scare the fuck out of you. I'll set that thing. So yeah, I apologise for the gap in videos. I've been really busy with college. It's my menu at the moment. I've been busy with it. And I'm playing Black Wings, alright. I see that fucking Black Whirlwind. I am death charging your ass. I don't care. I like this card. It's so good. Just... you. I think you go plus one, don't you? Because you... hang on. No, you even out. You even out. It's still good. You get rid of something out of theirs and you get to draw in your deck. So it's still really good. Come on. Yeah, Black Wings. We set 5 million bat rows. How about no? How about that? I'm gonna pop one of your stupid fire. I don't care about taking 16. Oh, Zicarus, that's a good one to hit. Andrew and Moray agreed. I need to put you down to 2. I've got you at 3, but I need to cut that bastard down to 2. And I'll let that slide. I said I'll let it slide, and there's my mouth spazzing out, and then making me almost start up Knights of the Old Republic 2. Okay. Yeah, sure. Okay. Can get this. Normal. You wanna do anything to me? Go ahead and do something to me. Wanna do anything? Torrential? Compulse? Do something so I can depth charge your ass, please. Alright. Let's see if I make the hammer sharp. Yes, I run double Dweller. Dweller in this deck, so good, gives all your monsters 500 and can stop their effects going off in the grave. Damn right I run double of that bitch. And I run double Bahamut Shark because Bahamut Shark's a nice beat stick as well. Come on, do something. Do something. Do it, you fuck. Do it. Come on, bat row me. Bat row me. Do it. Go on. I know you want to. I know you want to. I know you fucking want to, so just do it. You bitch. Alright. Whoa, well. Perfect. I will dump Remora. So at least then it's a target. Well, the other one was a target for. Oh, of course. How about no? Get the fuck off my monster, you slut. No. Alright, stop it. Naughty. Hands off the monster, bitch. I'm gonna get you. I could put you on top. Wouldn't be that bad. I just put lots of type one. Yeah, that's pretty good. Alright, I'll do that. I just saw the spawn trap destruction. I'm like, do that. That's awesome. Don't worry, you'll have Kalu. I know you will. Drop Kalu. Wanna drop Kalu? Drop Kalu, come on. Drop it. Drop it. Drop it. Drop it. You fuck. That's fine, I'll take that. Oh wait, I can detach. forgot about that. Fuck your chain. And now commence the scoop phase, buddy. Now you commence the scoopage of phases. Scoop phase. So he does, unless he just drew a clue, we don't have one. Which is awesome. Love when a plan comes together. I love it. Let's see. I think I'll do that. Right, yeah. Play Shark's effects, get rid of Finn. Nightmare. And attack, attack, attack. Why did I just summon this? Because I've got this face down, so as soon as he plays a card, he's getting depth charged. Alright, well, good game, Blackwing player. You took 14 off my life. Good game. You can have your Black Whirlwind. As soon as you summon something like a Shuri or something, I'm going to just depth charge you, and then you'll miss timing. It's like Tenki, I think I have to stay phased up for its effect to resolve. So, do you want it? Do you want to drop the monster and then search Kaloot? You do. Huh? Then search Kaloot. Fizzles and I draw. Love that card. That card's so good in this deck. Love it. Oh shit! Oh. What are you going to do exactly? Alright, so you're bouncing that. Are you going to exceed into like a 101? Like a bitch. I bet you are, aren't you? Are you going to summon that? Yep, then exceed into 101 or Exciton. And I should stop you before you make Exciton, but fuck it, I fucked up. Yeah, I fucked up. Don't make it Cyton. Be an idiot and make 101. Try and steal my shark. Or this armor lancer guy. Try and steal him. Hang on. Yeah, I've got more than him. Oh, this is not going to be pretty. Oh, this will not be pretty. Cowboy! The fuck? You fucked up, bitch. I'm going to punish you for that. Get out. Alright. Well, should have made of... Excited on that, then again I should have compulsed before he had the chance, but whatever. So you see, Excited on that would have really fucked me over that, but alright. That was a good duel. Fish XYZ, pretty good, I'm liking it, I'm liking it. Didn't draw the new card, the Stratos, but you know, whatever. Still pretty good. So I'm going to record a few more and I'm going to throw up some more duels today because, yeah. Because I have been slacking in the uploads department for a few weeks. Sorry about that, and on to the next duel.